In order to use Maple Street Library's online catalog, Follett Destiny, students must first start at the Kalamazoo Public Schools homepage. The address is kalamazoopublicschools.com. On the homepage, click Departments. Then choose Library Services. The page that comes up has a large teal box with the word Follett in it. Click this box. All of the Kalamazoo Public Schools libraries are listed on the next page. Choose Maple Street from the middle school menu. You are now on the home page of the Maple Street Library. You will see that there are several lists to help you and your teachers with assignments and projects. Lists for Read 180, a link to the Michigan Electronic Library, and a link for Growler Online are also included. In order to search, you will click on the Catalog tab at the top of the page. You can search by keyword, title, author, subject, or series. By entering a simple search term, such as dog, and clicking subject, you will see that the library has many books that includes dogs as subjects. The green E indicates an ebook. You may click open and read the ebook right from the catalog. You can also see that there are fiction, nonfiction, and short story books about dogs. By looking on the right, you can see if the book is available to check out. By clicking on the title, you can read more information about the book. A trail of cookie crumbs is always included at the top so you can get back where you started. And that is how you use the Maple Street Library online catalog.